Most of my research actually occurs underwater, and we use scuba diving to do this, and it's a method of breathing air from a tank on your back. This allows me to conduct underwater research for periods of anywhere from 40 minutes to an hour and 20 minutes before I have to come back up and get another tank of air to go back down. Here I am setting up my tank, putting my buoyancy control device onto my tank and setting up my regulator. I test it by breathing a couple breaths of air to make sure that when I get down underwater, it will be working. This is all the apparatus I'll need in order to actually breathe underwater.